Welcome to Made by Google 2022. It's great to be back in a room with y'all and streaming live around the world. We're here in Brooklyn, New York at National Sawdust, a modern community music venue, just a few steps away from our newest Google store, which opened earlier this summer. Over the next hour, we're going to give you an in-depth view at our new Pixel portfolio. We'll show you our new devices, how they work together to create immersive ambient experiences, so you can get the help you need wherever and whenever you need it, in a way that's effortless, private, and secure. Every Pixel device is designed to deliver a level of personal intelligence that's totally unique in the mobile computing world, so day-to-day problems turn into delightful experiences, like making your photos that are blurry sharp in the blink of an eye, and magically erasing distractions in your pictures. Or automatically reducing background noise on the other end of a phone call, and protecting you from robocallers and spam texts. Or helping you understand more than 100 different languages with Lens in your camera. You'll even know whether you should rest today or go for that extra mile in your run. Pixel devices handle all of that for you thanks to our combination of foundational technologies, AI, Android, and Google Tensor. This is where the Google in Google hardware is such a differentiator for our products. We're completely changing computing by pushing the boundaries in AI innovation in order to create helpful experiences for our users. Now, when you put that innovation to work in hardware devices, it leads to a truly novel set of features and capabilities. Our Tensor mobile platform extends this approach right into the silicon. It was custom designed to support this new paradigm of computing systems and pull our most advanced machine learning models out of our research labs right into Pixel hardware. It represents years of development across Google and a long-term investment in the Pixel portfolio. When we first put Tensor to work in Pixel 6, it was a huge step forward, delivering amazingly helpful Pixel-only experiences like Live Translate, Magic Eraser, and Real Tone. And over the summer, we brought Tensor to Pixel 6a, bringing a helpful Pixel experience at a great value. The family of Pixel 6 and 6a has been the fastest selling Pixel generation ever, and we're just getting started. Now today you'll see what we've been building up to for a while, a true Pixel portfolio of beautifully designed phones, watches, tablets, and earbuds, all working together to deliver the magic you expect from Google. Now, this is the future of where Pixel is going. Because for us, Pixel isn't only a phone experience, it's a personal, intelligent, and cohesive computing experience. And we're excited to advance the Pixel computing experience this year with our new Google Tensor G2 mobile compute platform. With Tensor G2, our phones and tablets can do so much more. And we've added a next-generation on-device TPU, which keeps up with our rapidly evolving machine learning research. You'll hear lots more about Google Tensor G2 today, and we'll give you an in-depth look at the new Pixel devices in the new Pixel portfolio, how they work for you, and how they work together. But just as important is how they look together, inside and out. The new members of the Pixel family are some of the most beautifully refined products we've ever made. And now here's Isabel to tell you a little bit more about our design process.
Looking across the Pixel family, you'll notice everything shares a single design language that's uniquely Pixel. So they fit together, even while they're designed for all kinds of different contexts and use cases where technology can be helpful. A watch needs to be able to dress up for a night out and be durable enough to go with you when you're camping or maybe rock climbing. Earbuds need to stay put comfortably and give you hands-free help when you're in the middle of a long flight, a short walk, or a challenging workout. And your tablet should be able to travel with you from the coffee shop to the couch to the kitchen. And then, of course, your phone is your most constant companion. The Google design team put so much thought into how we embrace and enhance this fluidity. Your phone and watch are designed to be personal, to be touched, and worn. Your phone gets pulled in and out of your bag and pocket 100 times per day, and they have smooth, rounded surfaces, so they always feel right in your hand and on your wrist. And we put together color combinations and finishes that are totally unique to Google hardware, with different tones and textures for different collections of products. With our newest Pixel phones, we're introducing a zirconia blasted aluminum that feels silky smooth in your hand, and a polished aluminum that lets the metal really shine. The metal construction is simpler than previous Pixel phones, and it's durable to hold up against the ups and downs of life. The metals and colors pair elegantly together, and they're designed to work with the software too, for this complete holistic experience across the hardware and software. And that's the thinking behind Material U, which we launched last year. Material U is an innovative approach to software design that intelligently customizes your Pixel UI around your own color preferences and even your photos. Material U enhances the OS interface, settings, notifications, and popular apps for a fluid software experience that feels connected to the hardware. We're bringing our flexible, personal design approach to new devices too, like Google Pixel Watch. A watch is only helpful when it's on your wrist, so we designed Pixel Watch to be worn every day with hardware and software that look and feel great no matter what. Inspired by the continuous surface of a water droplet, the dome design makes the bezel visually disappear. And it's practical too, comfortable on the wrist, and it doesn't get in the way of shirts and sleeves. And you should be able to decide how your watch fits your style. So you can choose from three distinct jewelry-inspired finishes in stainless steel. They come in black, silver, and gold. And you get deep customization with our innovative band system. You'll notice that the Pixel Watch doesn't have prominent external lugs like a lot of watches do. Instead, the bands attach internally, similar to how a camera lens attaches to a camera body. So you just twist and click, and you get a seamless transition between the watch and the band. The system makes it so easy to swap between a wide variety of bands, and it completely transforms Pixel Watch to match your vibe. Like with the active band, you get an all-day flexibility of a fitness smartwatch. The stretch and the woven bands are cozy and comfortable, so you can wear your watch all the time, even overnight. And with the metal and leather bands, you get a more classic watch persona. You'll hear a lot more about the Pixel Watch experience later today. From a design perspective, every element of the watch flows together, from the band options, to the casing, to the personalization of the UI, and dozens of customizable watch faces. So you can go with an analog or digital look, display as much or as little information as you like. And if you want the traditional analog look of a leather band, but with a minimal watch face, go for it. It will look great. So between the bands, finishes, and watch faces, you have thousands of combinations to make your Pixel Watch uniquely yours. It's all part of the Pixel portfolio approach to colors and finishes. We don't just copy-paste one color we like across all of our products. Instead, we use a spectrum of shades that are unique to different products but come together in a cohesive collection. So we have dark and light neutrals, and our warm collection is designed around our new lemongrass tone. And we created a cooler family of colors featuring our new hazel hue. Think of it like building out your wardrobe. Your pants or a jacket might be understated, and then your sneakers give you a pop of color. Everything goes nicely together without looking blandly the same. We're also excited for you to check out our new tablet. We wanted to create a larger screen that would be useful in different contexts of your life, a device that fits in your home and feels elegant in your hand. So we developed an entirely new nano-ceramic coating inspired by the fine texture of porcelain. This is a custom finishing process where small ceramic particles are infused into the coating that we apply to the tablet's 100% recycled aluminum body. This gives it a soft, matte, and textured feel like no other tablet. So we're introducing quite a few design innovations with the Pixel portfolio. And the design approach goes beyond form and function. We design for impact, too, across everything we do, from product design to manufacturing, and across our communities and supply chains, we're being thoughtful about environmental impact at every step. At Google, we set a goal to achieve net zero emissions across all of our operations and value chain, including consumer hardware products, by 2030. For emissions associated with powering our data centers and office campuses, we have an ambitious goal to operate on 24/7 carbon-free energy by 2030. For the hardware team, net zero emissions means we have to combine art and science to reimagine every single element that goes into a product, the process we use to manufacture it, and the longevity you get out of it. So the design team works closely with Google engineers to create new ways to incorporate recycled metals, plastics, glass, and fabrics. And we're proud to announce that every product you'll see today is made with recycled materials. So the aluminum in the phone enclosure is made with 100% recycled content, reducing the enclosure's overall carbon footprint by over 35%. The watch case is made with 80% recycled stainless steel. Even the fabric on the stretch band I showed you is made with yarns that are 100% recycled. We have a deep responsibility to create sustainable technologies. And I'm so proud to be part of a team of designers, product engineers, and operations specialists who are doing impactful work to help our planet.